Once you have finished designing your PCB in Eagle, go to the layer setting and click hide layers. Next, select only the bottom layer, pad layer, wire layer, unrouted layer, dimension layer, and the whole layer. Then go to File, Print, select the printer as Microsoft Print to PDF before clicking OK, and save the file in the destination folder of your choice. Now laser print the PDF file onto a sheet of photo paper. Cut the image using a paper cutter and a scale. Now mark the dimensions of the image onto a blank copper-clad PCB using a permanent marker pen. Now use a paper cutter to cut the PCB to the correct dimensions. Sand the surface of the copper-clad PCB using a fine grit of sandpaper and water. Place the image cutout onto the copper side of the PCB. Now iron the image onto the PCB for approximately 10 minutes. Once you've finished ironing, use water to peel off the paper from the PCB. The board will now look similar to this. Now place the PCB in a solution of either ferric chloride and water or hydrogen peroxide. Shake the solution until all the unexposed copper is completely etched away. Once the etching process is complete, scrape off the laser printer ink using some fine grit sandpaper. Lastly, drill the holes for the components into the PCB. The finished PCB will look something like this. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. Tag me on Instagram if you managed to etch a PCB. And check out my channel for more videos.